There's a cold breeze coming in this morning. Leaves are turning brown, the skies are gray. Ominous clouds lining the horizon. But I can't leave this place. No, no. Oh. Silence spreads between us like an ocean. But I'd swim the seven seas to get to you. Empty words fall just like rocks into the depths below. But I'd brave the deep to get the truth. I don't wanna believe that our something special is over now. Now, I don't wanna believe that our precious engine is stalling out. Cause I'd still follow you through the dark, even though we've lost the road. So if you can't love me, if you can't love me back, then tell me to go. There's a sadness weighing in my footsteps, and there's a memory playing in my head. And each sigh you breathe keeps telling me there's nothing left to say. But I keep searching, yeah, I keep searching. I don't want to believe that our something special is over now. Now, I don't want to believe our precious engine is stalling out. Cause I'd still follow you through the dark, even though we've lost the road. So if you can't love me, if you can't love me back, then tell me to go. Said once upon a time, baby, you knew all the right words. There's still somewhere deep inside, like the smile in your eyes. All I ever wanted was to be heard by you. Cause your voice could change the world, like it changed this little girl. Don't wanna believe that our something special is over now. Now, I don't wanna believe that our precious engine is stalling now. I don't wanna believe that our something special is over. Precious engine is stolen out. Cause I'd still follow you through the dark, even though we've lost the road. So if you can't love me, if you can't love me back, said if you can't love me, if you can't love me back, then tell me to go.
That's quite a crowd for a Saturday afternoon, Harry.
You sound just like the finalist on The Voice. I tell you what.
Oh, thank you so much, my friend.
You could do that show. You could do it.
Oh, thank you. I really appreciate you saying that. Do you guys mind if I play you a new song? Can I do that?
We would love it.
Can I play a brand new one?
Yeah, we would love it.
Awesome. So I feel like we're in a time, right, where we used to plan a lot. Maybe this is just me. I'm super type A. I plan a lot. I have a planner. I like to write everything in it. I like to feel super organized. And I think one of the things that I've realized over the last year and a half is there are some things for which you just can't plan. And so this song is about learning to be in the moment and how that lesson is harder for some of us than others. Because, you know, I think a lot of the time we do want to look ahead. Or we want to look back and figure out what went wrong. But one of the gifts in this beautiful, strange year we've had is learning to just be present. So that's what this song is about. It's called Be Here, and it goes like this. We could be 95, passing all our time in rocking chairs and peering at stormy skies through broken eyes while holding hands, and I'd kiss the knobs on all your knuckles till your cheeks were red. We could be 42 in the living room of our first house and folding our laundry on the threadbare arms of our first couch, and together we'd beast the fitted sheets. And no, we're not there yet, we're not there yet. But if we can be here, right inside this moment, forget about the years. If we can be here, the lusts were like an ocean and crash into our fear. If we can be here, maybe forever's not much when we're together. It's just a string of moments, some beautiful, some broken. So come on, be here. Be 39, walking down the aisle a little late, and some of our wedding guests might shake their heads, some would call it fate, and maybe the priest would say we took the long way, but our strongest days lie ahead. I know we're not there yet, but if we can be here, right inside this moment, forget about the years. If we can be here, the lusts were like an ocean and crash into our fear. If we can be here, maybe forever's not much when we're together. It's just a string of moments, some beautiful, some broken. So come on, be here. We could see 2 a.m. awkwardly bent on plastic chairs and bearing our pinkish scars outside the bar while strangers stare, and tears in our eyes as bright as Christmas lights, but we're not gone yet. So if we can be here, right inside this moment, beautiful and broken, learning how to cope. If we can be here, right inside this moment, forget about the years. If we can be here, the love swell like an ocean and crash into our fear. If we can be here, maybe forever's not much when we're together. It's just a string of moments, just laughter, hurt, and hope. And come on, be here. Be here. There you go. Aw. I had forgotten how much fun it is to play online where nothing happens when you're done playing.
It's fun. Hey, Emmeline, if you can,
hey, Harry.
Turn your keyboard up just about a half a hair if you can.
Is this better?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Excellent. I'm glad that works out. Cool. People write love songs to all kinds of things. I'm going to fish my pedal out just a second. See, Harry, I'm super professional. When I play, I kick the pedal all the way under the keyboard.
That's what they make duct tape for.
If I could figure out how to duct tape this pedal to the carpet, I might do that.
I bet it's
I think I need, like, Velcro.
Oh, yeah.
If you guys are watching and you have any tips for how to secure a pedal, you just want to drop them in the comments below. I will take all of your advice. Clearly, I need it. Anyway, we as songwriters write love songs to all kinds of things. I've heard of people writing love songs to the guitar. I've heard of people writing love songs to their favorite alcoholic drink. This one was one that I wrote for my dear sweet puppy, who is asleep on the couch right here. I don't know if you can see her. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's what she does. I'm pretty sure that she thinks that every time I play one of these live streams, I'm just playing her a concert so she can go to sleep. These are like the most highly produced lullabies in the world. But I wrote this one for her. I think it's the cruelest trick of nature that our pets are not destined to live as long as we are. So maybe once a day I have this minor crisis where I look at her and I realize she's not going to live forever. And, you know, I think... Yeah, then I look around and realize that none of us are going to live forever. And loving anybody is a risk, just like loving a pet is a risk. But I like to think that it's a risk that's worth it. And so this song is called Fragile, and it's about that. Heart of steel and ribs of stone, I can make it on my own. I've walked gravel roads, these tender souls can brave the path ahead. But then there's you in my head. Paper lips and crystallize, you're the only thing I've tried. Makes me feel like I am dying to survive. I've never been more alive. Tough as nails, yet I'm delicate in your arms. Dedicated to the sense this moment will not come again. Heart is rocking, yet I'm further soft in your arms. Time's an hourglass turned over and we're growing older. You and I, we're beautifully fragile. Fists and stubborn ways, ironclad resolve for days. I'm a soldier, I'm blown over by the grace in your smile. You turn my water to wine. You break me open and I'm tough as nails, yet I'm delicate in your arms. Dedicated to the sense this moment will not come again. Heart is rocking, yet I'm further soft in your arms. Time's an hourglass turned over and we're growing older. You and I, we're beautifully fragile. Devastating, captivating, you're excruciating. I see your face and I'm elated. You're the only one I know who feels like home. Cause your head on my chest and low, forever's not long enough. I wanna freeze this frame. My every word's your name. I'll never be the same. Tough as nails, yet I'm delicate in your arms. Dedicated to the sense this moment will not come again. Heart is rocky, yet I'm further soft in your arms. Time's an hourglass turned over and we're growing older. Time's an hourglass turned over and we're growing older. You and beautifully fragile.
What's your dog's name?
Her name is Chloe.
Chloe?
Chloe.
How old is she?
Chloe's 11.
11.
I know.
She looks a lot like my dog. My dog's a boy. His name's Connor, but he's a quarter lab and a quarter quarter boxer and a quarter chihuahua and a quarter whole bunch of other stuff. What's yours? Have you ever had the DNA
done? I was
going to
say the mutts are the best, right?
Yeah.
I actually, this is how obsessed I am with my dog. I got her DNA tested one Christmas. That was my Christmas present. And she is half black lab.
Okay.
She is one quarter Pomeranian mix and one quarter Rottweiler mix.
Oh, my.
I know. So on one side, her grandparents were purebred labs, and on the other side, they were a Pomeranian and a Rottweiler.
Yeah, well, that black lab, that's where they get their similarity then, yeah.
They Look, do.
Yeah, I bet she's a sweet dog, yeah.
She is. She's a sweetheart.
Is she big?
She's about 50 pounds. Pre-pandemic, she was a therapy dog, so she used to work in schools.
Yeah, that's not too big. That's really a special song. If you've never loved a dog, you've never loved.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen, Harry. I could not agree more.
Yeah.
It's true.
Really something. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Well, that's great. Good song.
Thank you. I appreciate that, my friend. Do you mind if I bust out the ukulele for this next one? Is that cool?
That's fine. Yes.
Can I bust out the uke?
Sure. I'd love to hear it.
Awesome. So here's what I got for you. This is a song I wrote a long time ago called Lead with the Hands, but I thought I'd play it for you guys today. Because I don't get to do it that often. It involves me taking three instruments to a show. Can you hear that, Harry?
Yes. Yeah, that's good.
Awesome. Let me know if it gets too loud. My aunt is a seamstress, and she makes the queen's dress for the Mardi Gras party in Mississippi every year. And she's just so gifted with thread. And I can sew on a button. And that's the extent of my seamstressing skills. But one of the things that I love watching her do is take things that have fallen apart and put them back together. And she's really good at putting jewels in places where there was a rip or finding a way to enhance something where it was broken. And the song is sort of about that. It goes like this. Every angle has an edge. And there's an end to every story. Every train must bear a load. Every star's bound to explode. And in every layman's life, death is more imminent than glory. When I was six, I learned to sew, stitching buttons to some clothes. Look for the hole, lead with the thread, and I haven't. When the buttons crack, we've got the super glue for that. Look for the break, lead with the tube, and hold tight. Every heart is full of blood, and every flame leaves something burning. Every rose obscures a thorn, every pearl is weather worn. And although the sea is peaceful, every tide is made for turning. I brave the waters on my own, with the life preserver float. Look for the hole, lead with the rope, and hold tight. And then when the waves rolled in, I had the confidence to swim. Look for the break, lead with the hands, and I. Oh, and so it stands to reason that there's nothing one can weather. If you've got the strength to hold the thing together, squeeze your knuckles white, wield your fists like knives. Cause when a thing is right, you've gotta fight for it. So when we lay in bed, I'll press my pieces to your chest. Look for the holes, meet skin with skin, and fold. And when the silence and the dark threaten to rip us both apart, look for the break, lead with the hands and hold. Look for the blood, lead with the heart and hope. 'Cause when you've spent your whole life learning how to hold the thing together, you don't know how to let go.
That's a good song. I like that.
Oh, thanks. That's my little ukulele song.
Are you from New Orleans, family?
I'm not. I have a lot of family in New Orleans, but I am not from New Orleans.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm actually from right here in Texas.
You're from where?
Right here in Texas.
Right here in Texas. From Dallas, yeah. The Dallas area?
From the Dallas area.
Okay. Well, that's great.
I get told all the time that I didn't have enough of an accent to be from here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, which kind of makes me want to play you guys like a country song.
Okay, well, play us a country song then. Okay.
Oh, man. Actually, can I play you a lullaby instead?
Yeah, you can.
I'll prove how nobody knows I'm from Texas, right? It's all this. It's because I don't ever play country songs. I think this is my last one, but it's been an honor and a pleasure to play for you guys this afternoon. Go ahead.
You got about 6 or 7 minutes. You might have two.
We'll see.
Okay.
But I do want to give, if we can, a round of applause from wherever you are at home for Mr. Harry Hewlett and for the Dallas Songwriters Association for putting this thing on all the time. And I sure want you guys to keep on clapping for the musicians who come up next, because it's a good lineup today. I'm really honored to be a part of it. It's always a good time getting to play with these folks, and I'm stoked to hopefully do it in person at the Deep Ellum Arts Fest on the weekend of the 10th through the 12th of September right here in Dallas. When I was little, I thought love was all about, like, stars in your eyes, right? And that moment when you saw someone from across the room and you just knew. And I think there's a bit of it that involves that. But I think it's also a little bit about choice. Waking up in the morning and on the days where forever feels like a really long time. Making a commitment to someone. And I think that maybe it's naive of me. But if we look for something every day that we appreciate in other people, maybe that stars in your eyes feeling never really goes away. So this song is about that. It's called On Your Side, and it goes like this. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. More water under the bridge means we've got more to lose. But I'm at no loss for illusion when it comes to you. I'll talk myself into and out of anything. 1 second, I want you forever. The next, this is more than I can take. So take a deep breath and close your eyes. Hold my hand and remember when this was the feeling that got you through the night. Turn down the bed, sleep tonight. Let the world fade to whispers. We're drifting through dreams in which everything's alright. I'm still on your side. See, mine is a logical mind. I observe and deduce, but none of my evidence serves me when it comes to you. You fit no statistic, you came without preamble. 1 minute we work without reason, The next I just need one reason to stay. So take a deep breath and close your eyes. Hold my hand and remember when this was the feeling that got you through the night. Turn down the bed, sleep tonight. Let the world fade to whispers. We're drifting through dreams in which everything's alright. I'm still on your side. I'm still on your side. And sometimes it's like fireworks on the 4th of July. Sometimes it's one candle defying the night. But even when I'm scared we're burning out, I'd still choose you every time. So take a deep breath and close your eyes. Hold my hand and remember when this was the feeling that got you through the night. So turn down the bed, sleep tonight. Let the world fade to whispers. We're drifting through dreams in which everything's alright. I'm still on your side. I'm still on your side.